Hello, this is me flying around my hometown of French Lick / West Baden, Indiana. Hadn't flown for a while, it was driving me crazy, so I got out and flew, and I thought I'd make a little video for everybody. What we're looking at right here is the garden of the West Baden Springs Hotel. Was reopened quite a few years ago, but it's been around for a long time, this area. Very historic. Pluto water was here. People came from all over the place here. The Chicago Cubs used to do their spring training here, and the French Lick Hotel, which we'll see here in a little bit, has had a lot of famous people stay in it. This is the West Baden Hotel with the dome. Very beautiful inside, and you can see the garden there. It's winter, so it's not nearly as pretty, but it's been rainy and cold around here for a long time, and I haven't flown my drone for a couple weeks, and so had a day where it was in the 40s and it wasn't raining, not very sunny, but thought I'd get out. As you can see over to the right, we've got some standing water in the fields from all the rain, and we're looking at the West Baden Hotel here. It was in quite a bit of disrepair quite a few years ago, but the cooks came in and fixed it all up. It's beautiful inside. The dome is amazing. I do suggest, if you like architecture or anything like that, come down here and stay. You can see the cobblestone street there that leads to the West Baden Hotel. And right down there, I don't know if you can see it or not, is the trolley that actually runs from the West Baden Hotel here down into French Lick. They opened that up about a year or so ago. It had been, like I said, back in the 30s, the 40s, this place was pretty hopping. And up, I don't know if you can see it, up there on the hill is the Pete Dye Golf Course. Very fancy golf course, way too expensive for me to play. They held the senior PGA up there in 2015, so I got to go up there and watch all the people I grew up watching in the 80s that played golf play, so that was kind of fun. Colin Montgomery won the tournament. The trolley is free to ride, and actually they let people, residents, we go into the dome all the time, get a cup of coffee, sit in there and read. Like I said, it's just a nice place to hang out. I'm going to swing around here, and we're going to go down through West Baden and into French Lick. You can't tell the difference. They switch over, but it's all basically one town. But they are two separate towns, and the people around here will let you know that. We're looking down into French Lick there, which we just passed into French Lick. Over there to the left, I slowed down the video here, is another hotel that has the indoor water park. It's on quite a steep hill there. You can't really tell because I'm up so high, but now we're swinging back around, and that's the French Lick Hotel, where the casino is. And that one is the one, they've got pictures of people who stayed in there. Al Capone, just about everybody you can think of that was anything in the 20s and 30s. And like I said, the Chicago Cubs used to do their spring training down here. We're going to go back up, and I'm trying to get another shot of the golf course there, but that's pretty hard to see. I'm going to go back down into West Baden here, speed it up a little bit. You can see the trolley tracks there. Like I said, a very nice place to live. I didn't grow up here, but my wife did. I'm from Greene County, where there's nothing. So that is about the tour of West Baden French Lick. Like I said, it was driving me crazy not flying, and so just got out, and this is my Phantom 3 Pro that I bought recently, so it's really been driving me crazy because I haven't been able to fly it. And we're looking back at the hotel, and thanks for watching.